Just have to be very judicious. close to 38, they'll sell it for 35, you know? And I get it, hey, if you don't have it in your store and you really like it, knock yourself out, pay the price. I've done it. But yeah, so these are my little sugar skulls. I think that's what they're called, right? Sugar skulls. Okay. The next set of earrings. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep. Thank you. items, 200 bucks. So when you see people doing massive Sephora hauls, they are spending likely in the thousands, okay? Because it adds up instantly. It's insane. What's more insane is that I continue to shop, but never mind that. Never mind that.
Watch.
really not my color. So let me take this off. Let me zoom back out. Get out of white. Get out of white. I'm probably gonna end up wiping off like foundation. Matches my lip color. Look at that. Wow. I did not expect this. This is superior. is almost like my Natasha Denona. And that one, along with by Mario, forget it. Those two, the formula, insane. This, very close. This is, feels so nice. It's not as thick as my Natasha Denona and my Mario, makeup by Mario. But this is like, this is a like lighter version. Thank you. that your lips aren't slipping all over the place, and I can't stand that. That's why I don't love gloss. It's really why I don't like it. I need like more control, if you will. I don't want them to feel greasy, slippery, sloppy, any of that, and this feels good. Not heavy. Very nice. A little bit of like mentholy, not taste, but tingling, something going on. It looks good on them, the actual lipstick, not the color, but the lipstick makes my lips look cuffs.